I just wanted to say hello from the HR office.
Connected, I guess, sort of on LinkedIn, right? And I think that the traction that you've been able to get has been amazing. So I'd love to hear a little bit more about your journey into this space.
You for that. I appreciate that acknowledgement. I love a good celebration and acknowledgement. So I love to pay that forward too. So I've only been on this journey for I think this week I stopped counting the weeks for the first time. So I don't know how many weeks, but since May 11th exactly. I know the day was my launch anniversary. That was a great day. I didn't have a lot of sleep, but it was super exciting. What I did, always had positive feedback from my stakeholders, built deep relationships, but I always kind of had this nagging something like, I just want to do more. And when you're working full time, there's just only so many hours in a day. I've been a volunteer basically my whole life too. It's about that support and community for me too. And I'm loving this entrepreneur journey, even though it's super new.
I love it.
Tiffany, thank you very much for being with us here today. And I just wanted to kick us off by asking you how 2020 has turned out for you. What were some of your goals? How do you think you did with them? Just tell us more about it.
Yeah, so I think most of us describe 2020 as the gift that keeps on giving, and not necessarily in the most positive way. And while I'll say that I've definitely experienced some setbacks, I think that for me, it's been a wonderful gift. You and I met in 2020, so you are one of what I call my 2020 gifts. I created a hashtag for it. So definitely grateful for networking and the ability to reach across all over the world in this global network. Haven't been able to do that before. For me, and I think for many, it gives people a lot more flexibility and really having to sit with yourself and having to understand where's my comfort zone, am I going to push out of that, and how far? And for me, that was one of my goals for 2020 in many ways. I didn't know that I was going to launch a business in the middle of a pandemic. And that's been a very roller coaster of a ride, but I've been able to help others. And so that's always been part of my goals. As 2020, that's been a goal. I've really been fortunate to help a lot of other businesses through this pandemic with all the uncertainty, helping them build processes and things of that nature. What I learned also is to be more agile. And so I wanted to learn more data science and agile principles. That was a goal of mine for this year. And while I'll say that I did, I think that it's in a different way than maybe I expected. So I became more agile and lean through experiences, meaning that I had to learn done, not perfect. If you need some support, I'm right here for you too. Feel free to drop into the HR office anytime. Take care.